Now, shout out to all tennis fans out there. This just happened. For the first time, Serena Williams and Roger Federer faced each other in the mixed doubles matchup at the Hopman Cup in Australia. Federer and the partner Belinda Bencic then bested Williams and Francis Chaffel 4-2, 4-3, and 5-3. The match was over, but the two even had time to pose for a selfie. That's 43 Grand Slam single titles in one amazing photo.